This is gonna be good.
Oh no! Get out of here!
Welcome to Kanzu's Herb Shop. We have herbs and spices from the four corners of the globe. How can I help you?
I don't know anything about that lady, or about any dragon coins.
This is a legitimate business.
Sorry, I can't help you.
Yes, I know that lady. She buys herbs from me all the time. You just missed her, in fact.
How can I help you? Dragon coin? I don't know nothing about any dragon coins. Look, I'd like to help, but I need to get these rites ready for the festival. My family has a saying, help a stranger, get help back. Not bad, huh? So if you want to help me, here is the plan for the lights.
Thank you.
Good luck finding the dragon coin. Now, let's shake hands and call it a day.
What do you know? Fate really did reward me.
I told you, lady. Oh, wait, you have the coin. I guess I can trust you after all. I'm the one you are looking for. I had to keep it a secret in case you were a cop or something. I'm sorry about your fiancé. If I'm going to help you, I need to know what plant we are dealing with. Oh, Twilight Kiss? Why didn't you say so? Hurry, follow me to my lab. Twilight Kiss is a most mysterious and deadly plant indeed. To treat its poison, we need the plant itself. Unfortunately, the woman you mentioned just bought my last one. I was her supplier. Until now. I never dreamed she was using it against people. I'm very, very sorry. The kiss gets shipped in from China, but I won't get any more soon enough to save your man. But we can buy him some time. I have a recipe for a tonic that will keep him alive for another day. Here's a list of the things we need. They're all around my shop. Good job. But like I said, this isn't a cure. It'll only buy your fiancé time while you track down the plant. Good luck. And remember, you must find the twilight kiss.
It's him. Huh? He's gone.
What do you have there? Well, this is a swamp orchid. It only grows in the swamps around Bennett and Evangeline Parish.